My friends think just because I live in Hawaii, I live in paradise. We're all just out here sipping Mai Tais and catching waves. Hell, I haven't been on a surfboard in 15 years.
I trust you all the same. I don't know why. 'Cause when my back is turned.
I mean, I think he's a good actor. I've always liked George Clooney's performances, and I like the film. It's very quirky in a very, you know, offbeat kind of way. It's not predictable. It's a very, very heartwarming, sweet family story, which is not predictable and which is not what you stereotypically imagine.
I loved the film. Absolutely loved the film. Performance is brilliant. The screenplay is superb. Definitely, it's a very good script and a very good director. And a brilliant performance by everyone. Really good.
I really liked the film. I thought it was an absolutely fabulous film. I was very moved.
What do you think about George Clooney's performance?
I thought George Clooney was all right, but I really loved his daughter, the actress who played his daughter. I thought she was very good. And it was a very beautiful film overall, more than individual performances.
I've always been the backup parent.
I have to help you with her. I don't know what to do with her.
And with Elizabeth in the hospital, my daughter's testing me.
This is Sid. He's going to be with me. I'll be a lot more civil with him around.
Sup, bro?
Don't ever do that to me again.
I really enjoyed the film. I think it's a beautifully told story. I think that the way that they use humor to tell such a difficult, serious, complicated story, I think that is what sets the film apart. And I think that George Clooney, who's really one of the biggest stars in the world, I think he sort of sacrifices his vanity to play this role so perfectly. I think it's a beautiful film that uses humor to tell a very bittersweet story.
My friends think just because I live in Hawaii, I live in paradise. Are they insane? Our families are just as screwed up. Our heartaches are just as painful. But we're gonna make it out okay. You and Scotty and me.